According to a recent U.S. study, about 25% of adolescent males and adult males don't use deodorant. I can only assume those are the ones that never date.